Shoot! Alright. Izzy's back. Izzy's back. I lost. Oh.
However, I don't know how to update this. Oh yeah, I do. Giuseppe Perplex. I don't know what game this is. I think this is game 2. And then I know Giuseppe won the first one. Alright, okay, sick. Alright, so Giuseppe's got a fat lead right now. It's not that fat, it's like medium size. He's doing the standard, you know, Falco wall with the bears. He was a little slow on that. Actually, no, I think he was a little fast, because when you Tekken plays, like, he's still got the invincibility, so he might have been too fast for that shine. Yeah? No. I had the wrong read. Ooh, nice read there, though. That's very solid. That's pretty solid.
Hey! Giuseppe! What game is it? What's the score? Huh? Is it game 4? Okay.
Okay, wow, I'm way off. It's 2-1. Okay. That's pretty solid. I know he didn't want a dash attack there. Like, you never want a dash attack in that situation. Nice grab, though. He just kind of finds it. That's something that you need to treasure in this matchup, is just finding those, like, raw grabs as Fox. Because you're not going to get a lot of those. Okay, good tech. It's a little awkward to get that tech there. Ooh, oh, he had the read, and then he did commit to it. You need to commit to your reads, baby. Committing to your reads means you win. That's the first stock. That's the second stock, probably. There we go, that's solid. I think Giuseppe, if he did, like, a very horizontal, like, angle, he would have lived. Or if he did, like, a mangle. I got a rock transformation. They're fighting on the left side of the stage, so they're gonna fight on the cliff? Nah, they're gonna transition away. Ooh, get in that pit. Get in that pit! Pit fight! Oh, this is a good get-up attack. If he did any other option, he was probably dead. Ooh, this is the pit fight I wanted. Alright, and they're immediately out. Ooh, okay. We got Jank. We got Jank on Jank transformation. I'm just gonna wait these out. Yeah, Perplex is playing pretty solid right now. So, good shines. Good shine reflections. They forced Giuseppe to come in. However, I think he was too late to get a proper reaction out of that. Ooh, this is fat. Ooh, nice. Nice extension of that up smash. Okay. I mean, if it works, don't fix it. If it ain't broke. Something I'm noticing for Perplex right now is that he's really trying to... He's fishing for grabs. As I said earlier, like, grabs should be very valued in this matchup, because you're not going to get a lot. See, right there. Right there was kind of jank. He tried to do it again right there. Like, if you can get a grab, then... it's amazing, but don't, like, try to go for grabs, like, in every waking moment. Oof. Yeah, you don't want to get that weak nair. Ooh! You don't want to get that weak nair against Falcon. It'll just crouch cancel. Especially at this percent. Okay. We're on grass transformation. About even stocks. It is even stocks. Even stocks and even percents. About. This'll be fat. Ooh, wow! He extended that with the up smash. That's a solid tech. That's good. You gotta chill. Ooh, okay, he's coming to you! He was able to clean that up, but it was really scary. He wasn't able to immediately punish that side B. If you have a little bit faster tech skill, then you're able to get that every day of the week with, like, shield drop bear or something. Especially on UCF. I think, based on how this is going right now, Giuseppe, you should be valuing having control. Because Perplex is kind of spamming really, really desperate defensive options. So if he goes to somewhere like, I'd probably value Yoshi's over FOD. Just because of the fact that you can kind of pin the Fox better on Yoshi's than FOD. Even though you forfeit a little bit of combo ability and jank on FOD. Unless they already went to Yoshi's. FD. Okay. Okay. I don't disagree, but I don't necessarily agree. It's fine though. Yeah, he's just gonna shoot the gun on this stage. You got all the room in the world to shoot the gun. If he gives Perplex a chance to power shield those, it might be over. Oh, but he can chain grab. Shouldn't have thought of that. Or should have thought of that when you counterpicked him here. Ooh, he's dead! Solid. Solid. See, a noob Fox there would down smash, and the down smash would not send the Falco out. It would send him. He would have a chance to tech, basically. The shine allowed him to not tech. Ooh, that's solid! Oh! Yeah, if you're too close when you F smash, that'll happen. So it's always good to, like, space yourself a little bit further out. Oh, nice though. I think his tech skill mistake actually let him get that easier. He had to stay on ledge. Oh, okay, he's going for a big ball plays. Big boys. They're both going for these gimps. Trying to read the recoveries. Okay. Yeah, see, that was another chance. Or another case where the grab was a little desperate. This is solid, though. Perplex is really mounting comeback here. I'm not good at updating scores. There. I would have back air there. I'm surprised that F tilt didn't hit. That F tilt's really good at covering that angle, especially at the way that Fox did it. Jabbing on shield, but you're jabbing someone who just shield grabs, so you're gonna get. See, look, like the shield mix-ups work if they're not, like, shield grabbing a lot. But this Fox is showing, or rather, Perplex is showing that, like, he's willing to shield grab. That was a good wave dash back. Yeah, Giuseppe's really struggling to find his way in. That's not what he wanted. Yeah, see, this is why I did not necessarily agree with this pick, because you're not able to pin this Fox down as easily as you would on a stage with platforms. Mm-hmm. That's good. That's good. Alright, Giuseppe's gotta dig deep. Dig real deep. Fight it in with him to win this set. Okay, that was his chance with that Randy up air. Okay. See, it's a spacing issue again. You gotta be ready for everything. That was a good idea with the bear. He's not dead quite yet, but it's looking really hard against this Fox. Ooh, power shielded that straight in. I would have gotten hit, truthfully. Ooh, nice! Oh, that's it. Yeah, solid stuff from Perplex. Yeah, I think at the end of the day, Perplex was given a